Hello, we are the SpaceX fans and welcome to the SpaceX Show, the place where you can stay up to date with everything SpaceX. On Tuesday, SpaceX successfully launched their 55th Falcon mission of the year with the launch of Starlink 660.
One ignition and lift off.
The booster which launched this mission, B1078, then landed successfully for the 10th time on the drone ship ashore full of gravitas. Tuesday evening, SpaceX also successfully launched their 56th Falcon mission of the year with the launch of EarthCare. The booster which launched this mission, B1081, then landed successfully for the 7th time on the landing pad at landing zone 4. Related to the Starlink mission that we saw launch, SpaceX posted some information. They said, clear skies as Falcon 9's first stage lands on the shortfall of gravitas drone ship, completing our 350th launch. There is another mission we can hopefully expect to see this week. The Starlink 664 mission is currently scheduled for Friday 31st at 10:43 PM UTC or 6:43 PM EST. Then, going into next week, we can hopefully expect to see another Starlink launch. The Starlink 85 mission is currently scheduled for Tuesday 4th at 12:27 AM UTC or Monday 3rd at 8:27 PM EST. Heading to Boca Chica during the week, Starship 29 was lifted and restacked atop Booster 11. With Starship fully stacked again, SpaceX performed a second full-stack wet dress rehearsal. SpaceX posted some pictures of the second full-stack wet dress rehearsal. They said Starship and Super Heavy loaded with more than 10 million pounds of propellant in a rehearsal ahead of Flight 4. Launch is targeted as early as June 5th pending regulatory approval. There was also some promising news from the FAA in a screenshot posted on Reddit. It says, FAA determined no public safety issues from IFT-3 clearing final hurdle before launch license. To finish up the video today, we'll take a look at the Cameron County website where the only remaining closures now are for the launch. The possible closures are for Wednesday 5th, Thursday 6th and Friday 7th. There are also temporary road closures for tomorrow, Thursday 30th and Friday 31st as well. As always, I have to say thanks to Mary, otherwise known as Boca Chica Gal, for being out there filming the Starbase content. Also, thanks to the NASA spaceflight team working behind the scenes on their videos, live streams and other space content. That's it for this episode of the SpaceX Show. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button and leave a comment down below. If you want to stay updated with SpaceX info, make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified when I upload. Thanks for watching and have a great day.